With Off-Leash K9 Training, Florida. I'm here with my newest 2-week board and train. This is Max. Max is a 5-month-old Rottweiler. Max is coming to me with just a couple things his owner would like me to work on. He really just has no obedience whatsoever. Everything else is pretty much normal puppy stuff. He doesn't come when he's called. He doesn't sit when he's told. He doesn't lay down, so forth and so on. So let's take a look and see where he's at now. Max, come. Max. Max, come. Cool, so there's no recall, really doesn't know what sit means, couldn't get him to lay down, and heels all over the place. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to tighten up the stuff he knows, teach him what he doesn't, get him out and about around some distractions, and that's about it. So stay tuned, and I'll be excited to show you his progress over the next 2 weeks.
Bye. doggies. Nice.